Springfield Police are investigating a deadly shooting. Officials tell Western Mass News they were called to Spring Street a little after 10:30 this morning. Police say they found a person shot. That person was pronounced dead on scene. Investigators are now trying to figure out what happened.